sick. I get to see it sick infinite.
Yeah. Hold on a second. I need
to cut it now.
Oh no, I have to change. I just have to change some things over here. Someone messed with this. Okay, you're good to go. One second. Let me take a look at the brackets here. Gotta be playing. I have to play some matches here. Do you mind watching this? Water? What the fuck is this?
There's ice.
You don't eat ice.
You do. Ice is a solid.
You eat ice cream. You don't eat ice.
No. Ice is a solid form of matter. Alright. Which makes it.
I love you.
No, yeah, I do.
Like, I'm really thirsty. Sometimes I'll just, like, take an ice cube and, like, oh, fine. I get, like,
listen, you're not super candy.
Yeah, if I get, like, super candy, I'll be mad.
He'll be other things too.
Like, so sick, he was like that, yeah.
Yo.
Hey, bro.
Bro. Double B roll. That's the other one. Okay, whoever wins plays me. What do you mean I'm fucked? Have you seen how... Have you seen... You full of shit. We'll see. Oh, will you?
I
unless Samer pulls off a miracle, he's fucked.
I don't know. It's definitely possible.
Yeah. Oh, there is how it starts.
Power got some
tricks. Yeah.
But, like, he's clearly the snake player. I believe.
Yeah.
Maybe he was trying to pop up into the fair.
We'll see what he can do.
Yeah.
He's doing pretty good limiting Protoss from a below.
Yeah. There's a lot of gaps in this sort of pressure.
Yeah.
But,
like, you just jumped out of that platform, like, right there before.
There's a lot of time where.
Oh, I think he let go of the fart.
Oh!
Did he let go? Yeah, he did.
Soggy.
He doesn't have the fart anymore. He's.
Oh,
it's it! No, it's not. Oh! No, it's fully tech. Okay.
Oh, that's good.
Okay, this is. Right. Oh, no, he's done.
Yeah, that's it.
The fucking crouch cancel.
He got me with that in our set, actually.
Oh, yeah?
He would drop. He dropped the C4 in instant back air.
Alright, what happened?
That's something I didn't see coming.
What are we looking at? We're looking at.
Samer made the comeback.
Yeah,
so game one. So it's game two?
Yeah.
I just got you.
Samer. Yeah, Samer wins game one. I don't know how to update this. We're fucked.
Samer.
Oh, yeah?
The soul. The power didn't eliminate right in the crash.
So, what the heck? Why are you so mad at Bryce?
I'm not mad at Bryce.
Are you still looting?
But this is my primitive. I think Arthur's gonna win. And then I play Wassa, it loses, and I not Wassa.
I think your thing is coming true. Look at this.
I know!
Holy shit, look at the screen!
No, I know. They played before. It was, like, close. And I gave Tex some tips. And he's like, oh yeah, the thing's close. And I didn't catch
him. Why are you giving tips? He's kicking my ass with them.
Well, I gave tips for you. Oh, never mind.
Oh, it's it!
I can't do this.
Why? We're like commentating the wrong set.
Yeah. Why did you bring it back to Battlefield? Do you have any idea? Maybe because he thought he won.
Huh?
Why do you think he brought it back to Battlefield?
I don't know. Maybe he feels good about Battlefield?
I think
Samer
just can't
play
it.
That's what happened last time.
Game 3. Oh.
Yeah.
Game 3?
Yeah, they were game 3.
Oh. So it must be 1-1.
So he counterpicked it back to his
counterpicked. That's what it looks like. And Bryce just won. Well, game 1.
Okay.
That was so close.
How do I update the score?
Oh. Dude, it's right here.
I'm retarded. Thank you.
So it's 1-1.
Yep.
Because game one, I think it's all on PS2.
You better be sure about that.
I'm 100% sure. So, we'll see after.
Yeah, I'm hoping to get one more set.
Yeah.
Okay, so game one. Whatever. Yeah.
Honestly, I don't even think game one.
This is working. Yeah.
That's
working out pretty well.
Yeah, kind of started single from now.
And then it's right back.
Yep.
That's probably why he thought it was okay to bring it back then.
Yeah.
I can understand that. He's surprised.
Yeah. I think Samer value in the top platform. Because
I think Samer thinks really too good of a team. I think it's good. I don't think it's as good as Samer thinks.
I think that's fair. But at the same time, like, it's probably his best option. I don't know why.
The public ban. That's PS2 and like. No, you can basically ban WarioWare. Samer would ban WarioWare.
No, not Samer banning.
Oh, no.
But Mini Finar is
back. Mini Finar is back, but Samer went here anyway.
Okay, so what would you ban? Dreamland Delphinus.
So, well, probably PS2, right? Well, then why would you go to PS2?
I feel like he would have banned the bigger thing. He definitely bans Dreamland. Maybe doesn't ban Delphinus.
Yeah, so either Delphinus or PS2.
But if he leaves this note, Samer would take this stage over here. He thinks this stage is awesome.
Yeah, I don't really know. That's the question. But it's all good.
Well, it's because he does this stuff.
Yeah, but this stuff isn't good. There's so many holes in pressure.
Yeah.
He just messed it up, and that's kind of
yeah. Well, that's the thing is that it's working. Like, it's not good pressure, but it's working.
He is losing right now.
Yeah.
He is behind, so, like, it works to an extent.
Yeah.
But I feel like characters that are good at charming, like, Wario's way too charming, because of his mobility. Wario's ability to deal with it.
Ooh. That was actually. Oh my god.
That would have been really cool.
Can you do the
everyone? Yeah. The brain data is infinite.
Is it just harder?
It's actually harder. Way easier on Mario because
I thought GT was easy.
Mario's another one.
Yeah, I guess you guys like DK, DDD, being like free.
Yeah,
just free.
We have the SDI, and like, I don't think.
I don't know why.
Should be abusing it. Well, he abuses like everything else.
So
I don't see why he
should abuse it. Absolutely. There's, in a tournament set, there's no reason not to eat everything.
That was good. That was really good.
Out of the know how these sets are set up.
I think. Honestly, they haven't. Oh, well, pretty poorly apparently. I think honestly, like.
Might end just the same way as last time. That was that like.
They're pretty even. I think that.
Not a sticky. That's sticky.
I think Sabre usually wins these.
Okay, that was game two. I was wrong. That was game two.
You were fucking wrong. Whatever.
Did he win their game one?
No, I think it's.
Game one.
No, it's apparently.
Okay, let's do that. PST Dreamer.
What's the score?
It's like.
He might
here, I'll pull up bracket and see if we can find you.
I don't know. He would. Oh, he's going.
You play the winner of this, so you're pretty much. You could probably squeeze this in.
I believe like 5-10.
It's 450 right now. You could probably just do it quick.
I hope so.
I don't think.
It's okay, just go like as fast as you can against me and you'll be fine.
Yeah,
so at least they're going to a small stage.
That's what I said he would do.
Why not go?
Because Smear likes
Jesus. Okay, here's the thing. Here's the thing about this stage and Snake, right? Byron, back when he played Snake, counterpick, let me have this stage like that's my counterpick. That's a terrible idea. Like,
this is like one of
it feels really counterintuitive, like for Snake to be on there.
Doesn't make his best stage,
but it's just one of his best stages. He has great platforms. Mario feels super early.
It is a good stage for him.
My set with Dawson was probably faster than their first game.
Yeah.
What do you think about this matchup? Do you think Snake should ever take Mario here?
No.
No. Yeah.
No. I don't even get why Snake's like Wario Land.
I don't know.
It doesn't make sense to me.
Maybe they're like, oh, this is a cool stage. I want to.
I think what he's looking
for is
I think what he's looking at the most.
So what you gotta do is you gotta pick up an unviable character.
Right now he's just not that fun.
Well, that's the point. He wants it to be nice and more attractive so that he's more explosions cover more of the stage.
And Frank kills really early.
Oh, yeah.
Because of 4-net, right?
Like straight up. Well, not because of 4-net. Like, Frank instead of grab.
But, like, he can kill 4-net.
To like 80 off the ground with Frank. I don't know what you're trying to say.
I'm just saying like it's easier to land a 4 net than it is to set a C4 up.
Yeah, and that's what he's looking for. He's looking for up E4 there. Because the stage is so, the width is so low, it's very likely that.
Oh, it's fine? Alright.
Getting Mario off stage and low in particular are two really important things to get
through. That was good. Yeah. That was really good awareness.
Yeah, he's decided that he wants to play defensively.
I think Mini Fedora has done a really good job of playing aggressively, but also playing patient.
Yes, exactly. Right? He's like at just the range he wants to be.
Yeah. It's very much like tough.
Just watch how often Samur is using
that one.
That one, that's it.
That'll happen. Yeah.
Those janks.
Oh, yeah?
We have to tell him, like,
I don't like this.
Stop going into the blast. It's fine, but it's like...
But you're building for 10 on yourself.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. It's like anything.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah. Yeah.
But it's worth his half percent to build.
Well, it isn't, though.
But if he was 20% lower from those grenades, he would have lived that.
I think it was tight.
Not 20. Look at this. He doesn't give a shit. Why would you?
Because he's fine.
You can't hit him.
Not from there.
That was, you see that reaction? That was really good.
You actually just gave him one. Like, it's been a minute now. Mario is not a character you can leave alone like that.
No, you can't.
Yeah.
That's not while you're down.
Especially on this stage, you've lost the kill so early.
Yeah, and it'll actually kill right
kill now.
Now.
We get up here, walk. Fight, walk.
Crap, walk.
Any crap walk?
I think that's in the eyes.
Yeah. Oh, it's very hard to DI up. As long as they're high enough.
Oh, he could have gotten checked.
I should say it's hard to DI up.
That's it. Oh, well. Arco, we have to play.
There's no open setup though.
You definitely got two.
There's an open setup.
No. Is there?
Yeah.
You want to do it now?
Yeah, I do.
All right, sure. Okay, hold on. This is a new set, right?